Hello everyone! Thanks to your support, another update has come to Repairit. Version 4.0 is now online. This time we get a brand new function, audio repair. And there's also some great upgrades in the video and photo repair functions too. So now, let's explore this updated product. As you know, the most intriguing aspect of Repairit is that the repair process is not only very simple, but also effective, with the software capable of resolving issues that can occur when transferring, shooting, processing, or editing a video or photo file. And the newly upgraded 4.0 version has optimized video picture repair underlying logic, whilst also adding a new feature that allows users to repair corrupted audio in multiple formats. So without further ado, let's start to see what's new in Repairit 4.0. The brand new audio repair feature is one of our amazing additions to the Wondershare Repairit kit. This feature will help you fix a spoilt audio with just a few clicks. Considering how the Wondershare Repairit journey started, this is a big improvement. Some people might be wondering what format the new Wondershare Repairit audio repair features support. Well, the audio formats include MP3, M4A, WAV, FLAC, and AAC. Now, let me show you how the repair process goes. Just like the video and photo repair process, the first step is to add one or more corrupted audio files. Once added, then click the repair button to repair. One point that needs to be noted is that the audio repair function only supports advanced repair. That means you need a good opened sample audio, which format should match the corrupted audio. After the repair process is finished, you can preview the repaired audios or save them directly. And that is the simple process complete. Now, when you are using Repairit version 4.0, you don't need to worry much about device compatibility. Phones, cameras, and professional recording devices are all supported audio devices, including the audio from these recorder brands: Sony, Olympus, Tascam, Ego, Philips, and Zoom. Also, corrupted audio from voice recorder software is supported. On a PC or laptop, audio from software with a recording function, such as Voice Recorder, Adobe Audition, Notability, and so forth, can also be repaired. With the audio repair option being the biggest new feature for Repairit version 4.0, now let me show you what is upgraded for the video and photo repair feature. The previous version 3.5 supported 11 video formats, including MOV, MP4, M4V, M2TS, MKV, MTS, 3GP, AVI, FLV, MXF, and INSV. It also supported JPEG, JPG, CR3, CR2, NEF, NRW, RAF, DNG, ARW, GPR, TIFF, TIFF, and CRW photo formats. However, the new Repairit version 4.0 adds three new video formats, including WMV, MPEG, and ASF, bringing the total number of video formats to 14. It also includes four new photo formats: PNG, ORF, SR2, and GIF. So you have a lot of video format options with the new Repairit version 4.0. But it doesn't just stop there. Repairit version 4.0 comes with a more advanced video edit ability feature. Version 3.5 could automatically and intelligently identify the video format of corrupted videos. However, a significant improvement in Repairit version 4.0 is the addition of an advanced video repair function that supports repaired video in editing software, such as Adobe Premiere, Final Cut Pro, DaVinci, Filmora, and allows for a second creation. The INSV video format repair effect has been optimized in version 4.0. The INSV panoramic data can be retained, and it can be then edited in Insta 360 Studio. Repairit 4.0 can also be used to repair files in the INSV video format, which can be edited using Insta 360 cameras. Some professional photographers and extreme sports fanatics frequently prefer to use INSV files. This aids opening, playing, and editing videos on a computer. So as you can see, Repairit version 4.0 is a tool that will be useful for fixing images, movies, and now audios. And to summarize what has been covered in this video, well, the new version 4.0 includes formats that can handle a few improvements. It is a fantastic working companion for a professional photographer or videographer because it is more professional than its predecessors. You can benefit from the following features with version 4.0. Brand new audio repair function, many more formats for videos and photos, more easier editing videos, optimized INSV video repair. And that brings us to the end of today's video. And if you haven't liked this video yet, then please kindly do so now. And of course, remember to subscribe to our channel. But thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all very soon in the next video.